my beds in just the right position so as to see the sun as it creeps on the horizon. I fill a text at a dock about the latter of two rather sleepless nights and not believe you me. For lack of trying, the room is dark, the floor is cold, the night is silent. I fear this place has become man, will for now be the haunted north. The water here it tastes like blood. Embers vanish against the sky, the air it carries with it a dead and chill that mingles with the web of the birch like bones that rattle the withered leaves. If not this time, next time,